So, I wonder mechanically, how do we do this? I just drop them? What way I use them? Probably it's a use, I think. You don't have enough rocks to raise the water level high enough to reach the box. You estimate that probably 150 rocks are needed. Does he still have them, or are they dropped in? Okay. Are there more? Now, I'm guessing, too, that in the well, that key is used to open that door that Selene can't open. There's no more rocks. So if we can't find more, we gotta buy more. I don't remember where we found rocks lately. It wasn't in there, was it? Yeah, all I found in here was a key. What time is it? Are they guys? I'm just gonna try to. Nope. 1 a.m. to 8. So, oh, it's 11 in the morning? Hi. You have any rocks? Sling stones? Money for item. Oh, he has. Oh, this flint and iron. I was like, he has unlimited. I'm wondering, too, if you can throw flint and iron there, but I doubt it. That's the only shop down here. I could go up top. It just seems kind of counterintuitive that we have to buy rocks. We need 150 and we have 55, so we need 95 of them. 95 sling stones. Okay. We're tired. Yeah, we're gonna go sleep and then check back. See, it's a flint and iron. I don't think we have rocks because none of us use those. We've, like, evolved past the need to have to use them. And he can carry more. Maybe not 95 more, but, you know, one of the others can. We probably have to do them all at once, don't we? Well, we can shift gear around and stuff and make sure that we can carry this. If you look at it, it's 200 grams each. So kilograms, they're not that heavy. So I'm not sure. I guess that would be like a fifth of a kilogram. I like completely sure. Okay, so we gotta make our way back out to try to get more sling stones. Hopefully we can. Otherwise we'll be coming back here at some later time when we find a lot of sling stones. But we need to, in order to just make our way back, we can't even use the map. So we don't have any torches. I hate using these things just to go immediately back. Yeah, I want to sell this stuff. We can't sell any of this stuff to him, right? I think he's full. Wait. Oh, we can sell a few things. So it's... I want to be selling it. I have the charisma. And I have the items themselves as well. I'm going to be going like that. These might stack for him. 130. Oh, I can't buy anymore. But... oh, was I looking at the wrong thing? I filled up his inventory with this. That's why I had him like that. It's stupid, I know. Because we gotta buy something from him in order to... his inventory is like our inventory. So we gotta buy something from him in order to sell him something. And so I'm just gonna leave it like that. I'll try to remember we can't sell anything to him unless we first buy. So, I mean, it works if we want to, if we have, like, a big stack of items. And so we'd buy the leather from him and then sell the stack, you know. At least we get some money that way. But we still need to, check to see if anyone has a torch. I think I got rid of them, or let them run out, because we have the lanterns. This item has no charges left. So I don't know if we can recharge them. Whee. So we're back. I don't like to leave gaps like that. Okay. I mean, I think I could have cast a spell, actually. Too late now. But literally... yeah, I have light. That's stupid. Alright. And even on the map, they won't let you click to come back. Because they just say you can't find your way back in the dark. Which I guess makes sense. I am getting tired. It's 3 a.m. It's less expensive to go sleep at the healers, so how about we do that then? And then we'll see... who might sell some sling stones. I know I'm getting tired. Should I try to learn some spells? I didn't sleep yet, right? So... they don't let you save in the middle of that. I guess now we're up to episode 78. Okay. No, I don't want to quit. Can I just sleep now, or do I have to rent from him again? It's not letting me the tent thing. I get to do it again, don't I? Okay. Now, Nelvin has the scrolls. I want him to learn blind. Okay, managed. And poison. We really gotta go outside and do this. That's one thing I don't mess with. Because who can... Yeah, some scrolls you can't even, are not even easy to find, much less afford to keep buying them over and over. So I'm going to do that outside. I'm going to save that for another time. But as it is, we still really need to get our rest, so we'll just do that. Now let's head for the merchant. There's only two merchants in this town. One is where we just went, underneath the, in the Thieves Guild. And the other guy over here, he sells sling stones. Unlimited, thank you very much. I don't know. Wait, nope. Okay, Valden can take all of them. And now... Yeah, we can't stack them like that. So. Back down. Actually going to use my light spell. Let there be light! Let there be failure! There we go. Alright, so if we travel... Too bad I don't have a little disc there to just travel to. It's probably just the same if I just go through here. Rather than... You know, I am just going to go that way. Because now I know I can just make an about face. Go forward. See if this guy has a sign of anything. Ha ha ha. Did he say this before? The thief says, I would actually like to talk to you, but I'm in a hurry. I must go to the Spannenberg shop before their special offer on slingstones expires. With these words, he runs off in a hurry. Or just stands there doing nothing. Maybe he also wants to get the thing out of the well. That's probably a hint for how you can get more stones, actually. That would make sense. Are you also looking for... Where did he go? Did he go down that... He went down this tunnel here, didn't he? Are you also looking for special offer on sling stones? You can practice your thieving skills here or buy something in our shop. If you wish, you can also try the Test of Thieves. Yeah, I'm in the middle of that. Very welcoming for the roguish sort, aren't they? So... Is this a plaque for... talking about it? Anyone who dares will win. Go and solve the puzzle of the doors, and the reward will be a real joy for any thief. That sounds promising. So I think that's the key for that door. So we need to head right and then left. Sometimes I try doing it this way. And sometimes it works out, sometimes it doesn't. It's the middle one, isn't it? Oh, that was the middle one. Here we go. Filling the well with the rocks has raised the water level, and it is no longer a problem to get the key from the box. Excellent. Door key, too. That's for you, Selena. This is promising. I would like to see what's behind you, that last door. So I'm going to go out of here. Out of here through the door to the left. Fourth door to the right. I'm probably not gonna remember or go the right way. Well, this is too far out. This is that other room. So it's interesting how they give you some stones, but not all the ones you need. Yeah, I need to... Oh, that is a door, but I'm not going through it. I'm going this way. Assuming I'm headed the right way and I'm where I think I am, yes. So I wonder if you had a lock picking skill of 100, if you could open that door. Didn't mean to hit that. Like an alternate way of doing things, but I like the idea with the well. That's cool. Okay, so we're still gonna look for a trap. I think having a key lets you get through without the trap, but I'd rather be safe about it. Door key, too. Selena has unlocked the door. Suddenly a wall opens up next to you. Yeah, same thing. Two thieves telling the lizards kill. Naughty thieves, naughty lizards. Now, last time these guys did not attack with range, so I'm going to attack them with range. And not use any fancy stuff and wait for them to come up to us. They weren't really a danger to us, so I'm not going to bother putting up magic weapon, magic shield, whatever. Although these guys might be tougher. Looks can be deceiving. Those are some good hits right there. Okay, they're moving up. We can redirect our attacks here. And there. Try to wear this one guy down. I might as well put up a magic shield. That's why I did it in the first place, because there was nothing else I could do at that moment. I mean, even if I move over here, I can't reach him. Poof! Just checking, I didn't see someone's weapon break, right? No. Okay, so they're moving into melee range, which is good. Because then we can attack. This guy's new, so I'm gonna have everyone that can attack him, attack him. He's freshly unarmed. Okay, wasn't even necessary. Okay. So you got 110 gold, some more leathers. Leaving the daggers. Some gold, some rations. And the prize at the end. I'm gonna save again right now, because who knows if a trap will kill us all from this thing. I mean, we don't have any keys left. Well, she does have the cell... No, the set's a cell key. That's not gonna work on that. Okay, so... gonna look for traps. Discovered. Disarmed. Unable. 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 Opened. Nice! 10 more lockpicks to replace the one that we broke. Swift Shoes? Shadow Belt? Nice! Murder Blade. I like the sound of that. And we got Wishing Coins. What else? Just general stuff. Pickaxe, crowbar. We have that. Those things. Another Wind Pearl. I don't think those weigh anything. Cloaking Cap. These are for you, my dear. How much would you like to carry? Murder Blade. I'll let her keep it. I mean... and 1,000 gold. Sweet. Just notice the gold. Maybe I'll try to remember these things are here for in case we ever break a shovel, pickaxe, or crowbar or rope or something, because he has rope. I think someone else is iron. He already has a crowbar, shovel, and pickaxe. I think we got rid of a coil of rope because we couldn't carry it with anything else. Maybe I will take one more rope then. We just have one. I mean, I don't know if we'll ever need it to begin with. Because we have the levitation spell. At least we will. 8 wind pearls. Put this back up here. So, I mean, we do have a... stone sling? In other words, a sling? He still has those sling stones, 55 of them. I'm gonna put him in the chest. Okay, truth. Am I not in the chest anymore? I'm still here. She really just moved the stuff right in here, right? If I just go exit? No. I think I have to click it first. Right, right. There you go. Speed up a little bit. There's that. Because we don't need it now, so we drop some weight for him. And if we need more stones for anything like that, hopefully we can remember we stored them here with some other helpful things. I'm always looking at that to see if it's a sling stone. Like, they should have come up with a better graphic for that one. So we have one rope. Let's take one more. Right, he's fine. Yeah, we got two rope. Two coils of rope, what have you. I'm even organizing the chest here. So now we're done with the Test of Thieves. So I'll go back up, and I want to get this stuff identified. Or do we? Does she have an identify spell? Who has identify? Nobody right now. Were those one of the spells we wanted to learn? I had written them down. No. I guess I haven't found that yet. As a spell. I have Blink, Remove Fear, Magical Shield. We need to sell these things because they're... I mean, I know these spells already. Or we know these spells already. This is some exciting stuff for her. This is good. These are spells for him. Some of the stuff I want to have her learn. Create food. Levitation. And... one other magical lantern. It's like it's gonna last longer than light, I believe. The light spell. Alright, so we need someone to identify this stuff for us, so here we go. Because I wanna know what they do exactly. Off to the sage. Because we can't know if I'm looking at it. Magical, like, cloaking cap. Shield plus two. I mean, for all we know, they don't have any special properties. They're just armor. But one of them's gotta have something. And then the wishing coins for a strength, I believe, in town. Let's see how much we need strength. I guess I'll use it. This can get us up to 100, I believe. Or get us all up. So some of us really need it, some more than others. If you really want to max it out as much, take potions until you get it up to the level, then visit the wishing wells. But I didn't exactly do it that way. I'm playing, you know, first time blind and all that fun stuff. I'm gonna throw a save just in case. I'm gonna have him identify all the items fair and square, though. So fear not on that front. ten a.m. to 4 p.m. Ah, really? I don't even know if we need to rest at all. So we gotta kill 3 hours, we'll go wait in front of his shop. Oh, 10 a.m. he said, right? Yeah, 3 hours, or just short now. half hour passed just for us to walk out of this place. Yes, I do. Want you to examine mysterious artifacts. Tell us about the Swift Shoes. How much money do I have? How far is it? Okay, so it is. Okay, it has 5 charges of hurry, which I guess is haste. And speed plus 10. And, Shadow Belt. There's some sweet items, that's worth it. Dexterity plus 10. And Blink. 5 charges of Blink. So were the other ones dexterity? The other one was speed, I think. Cloaking cap. Three charges of magical shield. It gives a boost to armor, I believe. One. I think that stands for magical boost. I don't know. That's it. So we did these three. There's nothing else. Right, except for the murder blade. So plus 10 damage, we knew that. Critical hit increased by plus 1 and 5 charges of poison. That's gonna be pretty useful for time to time, kind of thing. Well, thank you very much. We now know quite a bit more about these items. Now the Shadow Belt increases dexterity, and the Swift Shoes increase speed. I always like to look, see what she's at. With speed, she's at 101. That's crazy. Is she going to be 111 now? Swift Shoes, these are the speed ones, right? I gotta see what these do. Okay, so she's wearing just regular leather boots. I don't think I could switch them like this, can I? The armor's 13. Oh, our armor goes down. I don't like how the armor goes down. But yeah, her speed is now 111. Her armor goes down, but it's a trade-off, I guess. Maybe overall we'll have it going up. So this is nothing. It gives a magical shield. And a boost to armor, I think. And it's 2 armor. This is our shield plus 2, this is shield plus 1. So the cloaking cap. Let's see what we get. For 11. Now 12. I think the MBA. I always forget. I think it's a defense against magic? I tend to think W, A, weapon, armor, right? But in any case, it's an improvement. She was at armor 13, now she's 12, so we're picking back up here. And the Shadow Belt gives 10 dexterity, 8 shield. It goes here. Is that where that goes? Because that's no good then. Well, that's shield plus 8. Speed plus 10. And this is shield plus 8. Dexterity plus 10. Oh. So the armor doesn't change. The speed is back down to 101, but now the dex is 105. And that helps with disarming traps, I believe. Possibly picking locks, too. I wonder if it even changes here. So we got 95, 75... I think this was already at 33. I said 75, that's 72. Let's take it off and see. That's the same here. The search is the same too, I believe. Well, I'm gonna wear it, or she's gonna wear it. I think I'll hold on to the shadow leather in case we find out. Let's see how it just puts her speed a little higher. Yeah, I'm gonna sell it. It seems like premature to sell this stuff, though. We'll have her sell that. These are regular leather boots. The murder blade, though. I mean, I'll have her hold on to it. It has a spell on it. Damage plus 10. It has a critical hit and poison. I'm not really gonna have her going in as a regular hat. Oh, really? Alright, you take that. I'm not gonna have her be going into melee range. Oh, we're full of... That's why. So I keep all this stuff together here. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. You take that. Because we know we want to sell those. I am going to sell the shadow leather. We just need a place to sell it at. Alright. We're done sitting down figuring out life. How's our rations? 6. But technically we don't need to sleep to do this stuff. Do we? No, I don't think so. Just want to go outside and learn these spells. Because of my patented saves coming system, it's hard to do it in an inn like that. So I am gonna save. Not sure if I'm gonna make this 2 episodes or 3 shorter ones. Alright, well, these are the ones I want him to know. I think Valden's holding on to magical... Ugh. There's a lot of things we want to sell. Alright, I want her to learn levitation. Magical lantern. and create food. Because really, she's not going to have any spell learning points left after she learns that stuff. Now I know it's stupid, I'm just going to save again so I don't have to move the stuff around, because she may very well fail. Actually, is there something she can put on to help with that? I think she has something. Maybe not. Someone else might be holding that. I want to fix that compass. And the crystal ball. And the locator device. Read magic. Really? She failed, though. Or wasn't her? I think I was having Nelvin try to learn. She's unlimited out of 50. Shouldn't have any problems. I'm just gonna save anyway. I mean, I didn't. I think I already did. There's so many things to think about sometimes with this game. So we should be unlimited, and then I can pass along the Lich Crown to Valden to learn his stuff, or Nelvin rather. Sorry. All right. So levitation. No. Wait a second. Okay. I want levitation the most, so. Okay. We should be able to learn them all and no problem. Magical lantern. And create food. So this is the way I could have done it all along. And then, because Nelvin's read magic, his use magic is unlimited, but his read magic is only 54. So let him wear the Lich Crown then. What does the sun helmet do? That might be what gives him a magical sun. Which is a magical sun. Oh. So now he's... I really envy him right now. He's unlimited with read magic and use magic. So shouldn't be any problem. At all. So I want him to learn... Yeah. I'm trying to do it this way. Because I'm used to Baldur's Gate. Okay, learn blind. And poison. And let me just save. I don't know what happens. Because he's... Oh, he still has it. Okay. Yeah, let me just learn it. Lame. I thought he was like running low or something on spell learning points. But it's more that I have a question mark because I don't know exactly what it does. I think it's the same as, paralyze? I think. Alright, so you get that back. You get that back. Now you can carry more things. And we know spells. Our spell learning points are 2. Nelvin has plenty left. Anyone else carrying in more black spells? Because I think that was it. Oh, sleep. He already knows that. Wind Devil? He might know that. Wind Devil, he knows it. Wrong area. I never saw that pop up. Alright, so... So that's interesting. She can cast this stuff right away, even though she just learned Create Food. If this was like Baldur's Gate or D&D type game, you would then have to also memorize the spell. But once you learn the spell, you know all the spells, and you don't have to memorize a certain amount, or you have a spell book of ones you've memorized, what have you. Alright, so that's good. I've achieved a bunch of stuff. I did the Test of Rogues, Thieves, we did Nelvin learning those three spells. I did me learning three spells. And, so we want to check out the boat, just here in town. We want to repair things at Burnville. I want to sell a bunch of things. Everything after the Lyramion map, and that's pretty much it. And I think then we just want to go to the next island or bit of land or whatever what you call it. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. We'll check out the boat next episode. Thanks so much, and I hope you enjoyed, and always seek adventure.